Panie i panowie, LP.
And tempting all the steps to follow closer and behind. Is it only when you feel the pot is empty that it's gnawing out the corners of your mind? I will ask you for mercy. I will come to you blind. What you see is the worst me, not the last of my kind. Oh, 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 in the muddy water we're falling. Oh, 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 in the muddy water we're crawling. Hold me down, hold me now, sold me out. In the muddy water we're falling. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Oh. It is not clear why we choose a fire pathway. Where we end is not the way that we had planned. All the spirits gather round like it's our last day. To get across, you know you have to raise a sand. I will ask you for mercy, and I will come to you blind. What you'll see is the worst me, not the last of my kind. Oh.
So anyways, thank you guys so much for coming tonight. It's my third time in Poland, and it's always like seriously a really, really good time, and I really always have such a warm, good feeling here. And again, it's just like one of those places I never thought I'd find myself, but it's been an unexpected pleasure, and I really appreciate all of your support, and just thank you. Woo! to stay, brave enough not to tame, let it burst into flames, stoke the coals and then watch you glow again. They're the ones make a trust in the universe. When you're lost and you're left and it's getting worse, they're the ones who know will get you by. And it ain't ever, never, ever gonna change. We are strange. And it ain't ever, never, ever gonna change. Ah, ooh, ah, la, 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 yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. The world, the only thing I can see, the only real guarantee, whenever I get to know, wings smile, yeah. And they're the ones make me trust in the universe. When I'm lost and I'm left and it's getting worse, they're the ones who I know will get me back. JD. This is JD Carrera on the guitar. Oh, you have him. I have no idea how that happened. He's like, I need a 9-volt battery. Just happens to be one right here. How often does that happen? Wow. Can I start? Okay, cool.
We on the lonely side say, whoa, oh, oh, now the past long way. And are we so lost in the dark of our hearts that, whoa, oh, oh, now there's no light of day?
Say, you guys don't have to be that tame. It's okay. It seems like it's a very serious, serious event. So yeah, this is one of the newer songs. This wasn't on the EP. It's on the new LP. The realest, the most LP of all the LPs. I think he's right, though. I think you're right. It's very interesting how many windy roads you can go down, and I think sometimes people try to get at if I, like, as if I'm pissed that like it I didn't get here until now, and I'm like, I was okay, I was all right, I was doing some stuff, you know. But it's it really is very cool to. Have experienced things the way I did, and I really I'm thankful for it. I think that it definitely made me who I am as an artist, and I never thought about it, but like songwriting has taken me on a huge journey, and it's a good one. So the answer to that is I'm stoked, man. This is great. It's called Up Against Me.
I wanted more. It went away. I asked the Lord. She said maybe. I wanna take us all away. So I'll never change. Okay, and don't believe the government or anything you read. Cause nothing really matters when you're up against me.
Say that my last two shows of the European tour that I just did in December, November, December, the two Polish shows were my two favorite shows, for sure. They're incredible. Of course, I get deathly ill after the second one. yeah, but it was incredible, amazing, amazing places, and the crowd was just unbelievable. This is called Death Valley.
Dime store, rock and roll, stretching out into forever. I said, I don't know, could anybody even survive here? Seats are getting hotter by the minute. I can't believe we could take
Thank you so much. It was weird. Someone asked me today if it's difficult or if you keep like reliving the same scenarios every time you sing a song that you wrote about something. And I said no, but I meant yes. I don't know, like, it's weird. I meant yes and no because, like, sometimes it's weird. You do start thinking about a person, I guess, over and over. And then it's like, wow, I'm just, like, reliving this thing over and over again. Do you guys do that Groundhog Day thing? Where it's supposed to be you live the same scenario over and over again. I don't really understand that term. I mean, I think that's what it's supposed to mean. Right? We just keep doing the same thing. Maybe it is a little bit like that. I think, you know, so if I ever see that person again, I'm going to go, you know what? I lied to you. It sucks. You ready? All right.
Without a shred of doubt, we never worried about other people who broke the spell and wanted something else. Well, go fuck yourself with other people.
Thank you.
Was anybody at that signing today? Wow. Well, thank you for coming to the signing. The woo-hoo! Yeah. Oh yeah, it was very fun today. I had the Polish fan club out in full force, and there's an actual Polish fan club. They boast about it's like 1,000 people in it, something like that. I think. But yeah, very cool. This is another newer song on the which was just released. I released a 2 days ago. Other People and Tightrope videos that are available now. So this is called Tightrope.
Hold on, I know you're scared, but you're so close to heaven, eyes shut tight. Just pretend you're like a feather, float on the clouds together, but don't look down, not ever, don't ask why. Just look out into forever. You never knew until you do it. Up high in the middle of nowhere, don't know but you know when you get there. Walk slow and low on a tight rope, hope it lasts, but you know, you never know. Take a chance with your hands up in the air. I feel so good, I could die, but I don't care. Walk slow and low on a tight rope, hope it lasts, but you know, you never know. You never know. We're just a step from fearless. Reach out for me, my dearest. Don't you cry. You don't know you're almost near it. All this time, you're just trying not to lose it. You can always learn to fly. You never do until you do it. Up high in the middle.
This song is probably, it is the reason why I think I know you all, or you know me. And it's just one of those things, you just never know, like the last song said, I guess. But as a songwriter, you know, it's like, and I have, you know, so many friends that are songwriters, and I have mentors that have written songs like True Colors and Like a Virgin and Living on a Prayer and, you know, ridiculous things. And then I have, you know, friends that wrote, you know, one big song like a couple years ago, whatever it is, and everyone has their ups and downs, you know. And it's just, we always like say, you know, you're one song away at all times as a songwriter. It's like, keeps a lot of people going, and it's kind of a, you know, like, I'm not a gambler. I don't, I've gone to Vegas like several times, and I think, and I'm not cheap or anything, but I just never, like, I don't even put $20 down. I just don't care. It just doesn't register me. I'm like, I've got $100. I'm going to keep $100. Yay. You know? But I have, but with my life, I've just been like at the roulette table with all my chips on like red 25, like, you know? So it's weird to me to be like that. And, but you just, you know, I just, I try not to think about songs like this song. And I tell this story, I'll tell it briefly, but it's, I don't tell it for reasons of bitterness or like blame about my past or who did what. But, I wrote this song and I played it. I was on a major label, called Warner Brothers, and had a lot of good things happen there. But, you know, people asked me if I knew this song was a hit, and I was like, I didn't know. I played this song, I played Muddy Waters, and I played Strange for them. And they had new people in that weren't my people. That's why my record before that wasn't really pushed much, because it was all new people that, you know, I wasn't their thing. And that's what art is built on, what people like and don't like, you know, subjective. But, you know, I played them those songs, and a month later I was dropped. And I was like, I don't know what to do. You know, I was like, I don't know. I try not to think about it too much. I delved into some, you know, coping mechanisms, some good, some bad. And then I was lucky enough to be picked up by Vagrant Records, and it kept me afloat and kept my mind, you know, occupied. And then a little label in Greece added me, and then a little label in Italy, and then a little label in Poland. And by the way, thank you, Monica and Jan, you're the best. I appreciate you very much. And I just, like, I really, you just never know. Like, all of a sudden, you know, this song is a massive hit, and I'm, you know, obviously extremely grateful, and it's very cool, but it's also, you know, one man's trash is another man's treasure, and whatever it is, don't give up. Whatever you do, try not to give up, because you never know. And I feel very lucky to have experienced the other side of it. And I think a lot of people would if they maybe stuck with it, or, you know, were lucky enough to keep afloat. Anyway, here we go. Sorry to be so long-winded. I just figured I'd tell that song. This is called Lost on You.
Falling tender, longing for the days of no surrender years ago. And we're, you know, so smoke up if you got them, cause it's going down. All I ever wanted was you. I'll never get to heaven, cause I don't know how. Let's raise to all the things I've lost on you. Oh, tell me all they lost on you. Oh, just when you could cut me loose. Oh, to everything I've lost on you. wish that I could see the machinations, understand the toil of expectations in your mind. Hold me like you never lost your patience. Tell me that you love me more than hate me all the time. And you're still mine. So smoke up if you got 'em, 'cause it's going down. And all I ever wanted was you. Let's take a drink of heaven, this can turn around. Raise a glass or two to all the things I've lost on you. Oh, tell me I've been lost on you. Oh, just that you could cut me loose. Oh, after everything I've lost on you, is that lost on you?
So thank you once again. This is J.D. Carrera on the guitar. and this has been a really wonderful evening, and thank you so much, all you guys, for coming. And I'm sorry, I do this thing sometimes where I freak out and forget names at the end that I want to thank, but I'll try to remember by the end of the song. You know who you are. That's what they do. That's what people do, I guess. Like, you know who you are. Thank you. You're fantastic. Yeah. I was going to start a very quiet part of the song while he's like, bling, bling. Yeah, no, go ahead. You done? Okay.
Beyond the horizon bend. sleep through the days like children that can't stay awake. Stay here untainted and safe. Stay while the melody's sung, ride like a wave on the run. I do be shined as any man's know that you all must hear. Rush, rush, take me away like hourglass sand that never escapes. Stars are born and then die, but carefree. A slow clock that ticks without time and watched by an ocean of eyes. Ending, ascending, and then
thank you again so much. Thank you.
It was the most LP gig of all LP gigs. Dziękujemy Państwu, LP.